Our scouts have run into an ambush on Okki Island and are taking heavy losses. Please...
You see, our squad was scouting the area at Iana's command. We expected to find Verd here, but had no idea what they'd been doing. Carrying out dark rituals. We pushed deeper into the island, and suddenly ghostly hands started to emerge from the ground. They caught us off guard, and that's when Verd took the opportunity to attack. They killed most of our squad and dragged the survivors to their burrows. We had to fall back. Some of our men may have survived. Try to find them and... make those creatures pay. This creature killed our men. Watch out for the axe.
good. Get out of the flames.
The bird know you are coming. Be careful.
Light hands are healing your enemies. Run into them to heal yourself.
We barely caught our breath after the first wave when this monster appeared. It tore one of our men apart.
Destroy it.
us and drove us towards the center of the island. I don't remember escaping. I can still see those horrors. This creature feeds on corpses. They tried to force us right into its jaws. Please destroy it.
You. Aren't you tired of getting in my way yet? Or do you think I won't kill you this time? How dare you kill my servants? When I'm done with you, you will be sorry!
Were you going to start without me? You'll be the only one dead today, although it's too bad you won't stay that way.
Then I'll kill you both! And when you resurrect, I'll kill you again! And I'll keep doing it until you crawl away in shame!
You shouldn't have underestimated me. Feel my wrath.
trained for this. But one day, I'll catch you off guard, and then you'll pay dearly for crossing me.
He wasn't joking. Now you have a powerful enemy. I suggest you start getting ready for that promised encounter. It's simple enough. Fight invaders, help mortals, and they will believe in you. Their faith makes you stronger. The more people believe in you, the stronger you are. We'll see what that bastard will say then. My name is Intara. I've been tracking down the gravedigger for a while. He has escaped this time, so there's no point to linger here. You must be pretty busy, too.
Thank you.